And when he promised people of Southern Sudan that America would be behind them, what happened? Where are you? I'm not sitting here talking about people that I didn't know. I'm talking about people I know so dearly. When we have here 70,000 people, my family, their names are including in these numbers. Mr. President, you said insecurity in Southern Sudan is a threat to American interests. Yes, indeed, it is. But you said that, what is the actions to back up the word that you said? I'm here to say, to ask you, time for talks have passed. The time for action is now. Pass the message to the president. We need his leadership and we need it now. Unless he want me to die here like those whom are dying in Southern Sudan. If we don't stand up on behalf of those whom are not free, freedom is meaningless to us.